Use any ATM of your convenience and stand a chance to win gold sovereigns. Lankape.
Leader of the Democratic People's Front Manu Ganeshan and leader of the National Union of Workers Piti Gambaram, both of whom entered parliament under the Samagi Janabala Vegya, convened a media briefing today alongside representatives of the Upcountry People's Front. Addressing the briefing, they pledged the support of their alliance, the Tamil Progressive Alliance, to opposition leader Sajith Premadasa in the upcoming presidential election.
In accordance with the unanimous decision of the Tamil Progressive Alliance Politburo, we will extend our support to Sajith Premadasa, the leader of the Samagi Janabala Vegya-led alliance, in the upcoming presidential election. We have entered into a memorandum of understanding with the SJB-led alliance. We do not ask for unreasonable requests. Our request is for the rights enjoyed by every Sri Lankan to be extended to our community as well. We hope that these expectations will come into reality in a government led by the SJB. We have voters across 13 districts of the country. As a party, we expect to obtain a total of 600,000 votes during this election.
We have decided to extend our complete support to Sajith Premadasa in this year's election. Sajith Premadasa is an honest leader. His father, former President Ranasinghe Premadasa, was the one who granted Sri Lankan citizenship to the Tamil community. We believe that Sajith Premadasa will follow in his father's footsteps and serve the people fairly. That is why we decided to support Sajith Premadasa. We have communicated to him our concerns regarding several issues concerning land ownership and wages of the estate workers. Sajith Premadasa will definitely become the country's president following the presidential election on the 21st of September.
ජනාධිපතිවරයා සජිත් ප්‍රේමදාස ප්‍රධාන අපේක්ෂාවරුන් කවුද? රණවික්‍රමසිංහ ජනාධිපතිතුමා. රණවික්‍රමසිංහ මහත්මයා සමග අපි සාකච්ඡා කළා තියෙනවා. ප්‍රචාරය වඳ නැහැ. ඒ අනුරකම සහනායක මහත්මයා. එතුමාගේ ගමන වෙනයි නේ. එතුමා එක්ක දේශපාලන සාකච්ඡාව නිල වශයෙන් අපි කරලා නැහැ. උදේ දින ජීවිතේ ජමල ජනයා කැමත්ත තියෙනවා නම් ඡන්දෙ දෙයි. නමුත් දෙනවා නම් දෙවෙනි මනාව අපි අපේ කරන දෙන්න. දෙන්නේ නැති අය බලවනේ ඡන්දෙම අපිට ද